I was talking about female version of Nidoran, and I didn't. I'm not impressed in how it looks, but I guess they had no choice. Oh, excuse me. They did, I think, all they could. Oh, lucky me. Yeah, I'm still low level to learn anything. And I'm kinda, I don't know when Abra learns his moves, his confusion moves, psychic moves, that is, because I'm kinda... Yay, level 14. No, I'll try to kill him like this. Okay. yeah, I could have named my Abra because I love it. I love the Pokemon, but for some reason I didn't do that. Okay, nope. Matchup is not that scary. Critical hit with water gun. Nice. And I'll do this just because I want Abra to at least get some levels before I entered the... I'm finished here and entered the gym, since Abra is really, really nice. Because she was level 12, I think, with 36 special attack and defense, because that's awesome. That's really nice. And that's it. Okay, you got girlfriend, okay. I have tons of those, so what's your point? Ooh. Hyper Fang. I hate rap, but if he used that when I had Abra out, I would die, probably, Because you can't replace Pokemon when rap is used, and that sucks. And there's Pokeball inside, so I'm gonna get it. TM19, nice. I don't know what that does, but I hope. Okay, you had to fight me. Nice. Sucks, but nice. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm quiet. I don't know what to talk about. I'm sleepy and I didn't sleep at all. I don't know why it doesn't even... I'm not even concerned, but I didn't sleep. I just tumbled in my bed all night, and it takes a toll on me, and my brain doesn't process anything when it didn't have any sleep or nutrients for a long period of time. And it just goes blank. I can't go with the flow. How should I say it? Yeah, some people say that Sandshrew is really decent at this version of the game, but I never use it. I just hate ground Pokemon. The only one I ever caught is Geodude and Onix, and that's it. Maybe Sandshrew for collecting purposes. But yeah, none of them ever had a chance to be on my team. Sorry about that, there is a large truck outside of my house and it's really loud. Yeah, I'm keep replacing my Abra in front, because I want the experience at least to make him evolve as soon as possible. If not, then I don't know what, but it would be nice if my Abra would evolve in this area as soon as possible.